Bible, the 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 Bible Good, I read. Peter and John went to the temple. A man was there, a beautiful gate. Who had never been able to walk? He was begging people for money. Next page. Can I have some money? He asked Peter and John. The two disciples looked like the men. Men. They had no money. But they had something better to give him. It's Annie. You found the Bible gem. This page. Look up us, say Peter. The man is paid money. I don't have any silver or gold, say Peter. But I had something is that I will happily give you. This time you found the buried gem. This page. Mm. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, say Peter, walk. Peter took the man's hand, and the man again returned and man got up to walk. Did Peter and John have to something better than money to give the man? Yes. Okay. He went to Peter and John into the temple. But before long, he wasn't belong wasn't just where he was jumping around and praising God. The people had seen of his name at the gate. They knew that he had been alive from the birth, yet here he was working and reaping, and thank God, everyone was amazing. Next page. Peter told the people about the one whose power has held the man. He told them about Jesus when he was the name of people, then decided to follow Jesus too. Next page. Everyone was amazed when the man began work, and many of them decided to follow Jesus. Yes, no silver, no gold. It's today we read the Bible in 5 minutes. See you next time. Bye!